It's me, Mark from Germany. Welcome back, everybody. We have a speed tech track by Rexasaurus Production. I'm gonna follow the world record ghosts with 400s away from AT Metal. Ah, this was a bad start. We almost didn't make the speed check. But there's so much more possible. This could be a Mark track. I have the feeling this could be a Mark track. Look at this. Wow! So much speed now. Yes, draufbleiben. Nice. And I was sliding here, right? Yes. This is gonna be it. Suck! A really nice track, really nice track. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. We can go way faster, way faster. AT Metal could have been a little bit more challenging. Babu's TM is almost a second faster, but thumbs up for the track, Rexasaurus Production, very nice. Let's take a look at Babu's TM or some of the other people. Like I said, I cannot give you guys any advice. You want to tap the brakes sometimes, you want to auto slide. As a beginner, this might be really hard, right? So, just keep on practicing. Let's turn on Babus and maybe, yeah, let's watch Babus. No cuts so far. And I don't think there's anything that's special. Like, there's no tricks as far as I can tell. Auto slide, then he's using the brake. Okay. So I was wondering, maybe there's a nose slide again somewhere. Sometimes if you nose slide the turn, it's faster than drifting a turn. Not sure if this is the case here somewhere. Doesn't seem like it. Last drifting turn. Yeah, it's also drifting. Suck. Wow. Super close with Mavi and suck. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna hunt this for the top 100. I'm already top 100. It seems like the track is not hunted. See you guys in the live stream.